Hi, I'm Lauren Beagle. I'm studying social policy analysis here at Rice. I'm originally from right here in Houston, Texas, and today I'm gonna take y'all on a tour of Weiss Residential College. Everything you see here behind me is part of Weiss. If you're lucky enough to get put here, you'll join what we call Team Family Weiss, and I think that really covers what we're about. We are a family for each other, both while we're here at Rice and beyond. Part of what makes being a Weissman special is participating in all of our traditions. One of my favorites is pumpkin caroling, where we go all across campus to the other college commons and spaces like the library and coffee house, and sing Christmas carols that have been rewritten to be about Halloween. Another fun tradition we do is for people's birthdays, instead of singing to them or something like that, at a mealtime when everybody's around, a friend will get up on a table and they'll yell, "Hey Weiss, it's whoever's birthday." And then that person, followed by everybody around, will run outside to our quad, they'll lie down on the ground, and we'll actually do our Team Weiss cheer over them in celebration of their birthday. Another tradition I really love is what we call Weiss Day. On the last day of classes of the spring semester before finals, we'll come out here once everybody's classes have ended in our quad and just celebrate Weiss for the day. We'll screen our own t-shirts, paint these picnic tables, we'll bring in dunk tanks, bubble soccer, food trucks, really whatever students want just to celebrate Team Family Weiss one more time before the school year ends. Along with the dorm rooms and the commons, we have tons of public spaces here at Weiss for Weissmen to use. We have classrooms, a dance room, a music recording room, and my favorite public space, our kitchen. Something Weiss is known for around campus is having what we call commons culture. Basically, just at any time of day, up to like 3 a.m., you can find people in the Weiss Commons hanging out, chatting, doing work, just really being together. A big part of what makes a residential college system special is that instead of having student RAs, we actually have an adult team, or an A team as we call them, who are here at the college with us. That's your magisters who live in a house like this one next to your college, the RAs who live within the college with you, and then your college coordinator who doesn't live at the college but whose job it is to just be here and to help students make your college run smoothly. Something I've really enjoyed being a part of in my time at Weiss is our college government, what we call the Weiss Cabinet. There are tons of roles on Cabinet, but really everyone is encouraged to just show up and have their voice heard on issues like how we spend our budget or the events we throw. Something I think is really fun about how we do Cabinet is at the end, we give anonymous shout-outs called snaps to Weissmen who just like have done something really awesome. Anyone can submit them, and then they're read out for the whole college to hear. Thank y'all so much for joining me on this tour of Weiss today. I hope that you get to come on down and see Team Family Weiss sometime.